Well, it will be a big weekend for gardening. And in this week's Grow With Care, we're continuing our conversation about clematis plants.
Last week, Laura and Bobby gave us some tips for pruning them. And this week, they're going to show us the best clematis plants for shaded areas in your yard.
So we're still at Donahue's because Laura and I had some questions and we figured we got Kathy, we might as well talk to her.
We got the expert here. Let's talk to her. And really one of our biggest questions as gardeners, and you get it a lot too, is what can we plant in the shade? There are clematis for that.
That's right. Everybody thinks clematis, it has to be sun, but we have varieties that can be in the shade. So if you have a spot that's filtered sunlight or just a shady area, there's varieties to use. One of my favorite is Silver Moon. I love that one. It's a nice light one, and we do have this one here today. Mm-hmm. Nelly Mosher, that's an old variety.
That's an old one.
That's an old variety, but that can be in the shade, and that's great. But also some of the new varieties. Abilene, it's a beautiful pink. People always say, but they're always so light colors. But we do have some varieties that are dark purple. Vitacella venosa, that one is purple and white. That one's awesome. It blooms a little later, but it'll bloom until frost.
Although when you're considering a shade flower, sometimes the light colored varieties are better because they do brighten it up a little bit.
Yes, they do.
That's right. They look great. And a lot of them are so big and dramatic that makes up for the colors. So people will walk up and go, what is that?
You know, when we were chit-chatting, I was amazed when you said 3 to 4 hours of sun is about all you need. Explain that a little bit better.
Right, so if you consider that maybe your plant gets 2 hours of sun in the morning, then it gets some of the late afternoon sun, that's okay. Then you can plant a sun variety.
You can plant
that's
a
enough.
Sun variety with
right.
just that amount.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty amazing.
So shade is even less than that. So if it can even be kind of a dark area. And then, you know, really stick to our shade list for those areas.
Well, I mean, talk about gardeners and good gardeners and cute gardeners. Look at this. This is Randy spending time in the garden today with his darling granddaughter, Bella. I'm told from a source that I cannot name, they planted a lot of things. Sunflowers, for example. Look at that. First of all, can we just focus on the smile on Randy's face right there? It brings me so much joy. We apologize. We should have done a little cuteness alert before we put that up. She liked it.
She did.
Safe to say.
I was afraid she'd eat it, but that's why I was holding on to her. But she knew. I told her drop it in the hole there, and she did a great job.
Oh, she's so
cute. Can't wait
for
the sunflowers to grow. She'll go, oh my God.
She'll be so impressed. I love it. Thanks for sharing those with us, Randy.